guys, Kibble Ahmed Art here. I hope you guys have been well. Guys, man, all over social media yesterday, and pow, they released the Hellboy trailer. It's leaked, got out there, but no, I waited for Lion Gates to release it properly and get excited to watch this. Hellboy comes out in 2019 with David Harbour. So I'm just going to jump in, guys. I'm not going to even chat too much. Let's do this. She's from EastEnders, isn't she? Something was coming.
If there is ever an end in this forever war, it will be because of you and your strong.
It's based in London, I like that.
I'm on your side! Sorry.
Good. Based in London.
We fight against the forces of darkness. This is the Earth.
We're expecting a sign that says secret headquarters.
Oi. I need some ID, love.
Are you serious? You made me a damn weapon. I just wanted to help you become the best you.
Looks good.
Some dads get their kids Legos.
Have you got to be saving the world or something?
Does it do anything special?
Yeah. It smashes things real good.
Oh, shit. Whoa. Holy shit.
I thought we were supposed to be fighting monsters, not working with them.
Did you call him monster, pal? You look in the mirror recently?
He's an asshole.
Sorry. Did I interrupt?
On the contrary, he's arrived just in time.
Holy shit. Damn, I gotta say, that looks good. That does look good. I'm looking forward to that movie. That is gonna be very, very interesting. I love the first two. I love what they showed us on the big screen, and now we've got David Harbour doing Ron Perlmutter's job. I'm interested to see where they go with this, because I haven't followed the comic book, so I've always been a visuals man. So as an artist, you look at visuals, you look at how stunning it looks, and I love the gritty look that this has got to it. I love the London feel they gave it to as well. I'm looking forward to it. What is your thoughts, guys? Please comment below, jump on social media, let me know what your thoughts are about the trailer, and I catch you guys up soon. One love, peace.